I'm home.
Right tank is the winner. Johnny has made it two ways. Second place, number 8, we're on max. Third place, number 10, upgrade.
The payoffs are as follows. Number 6 wins, 260 yen. Clannad, number 7, 8.
Hmm? Oh, it's you. Hi, Tomoya. Finally home.
Yeah.
You're looking old, Dad.
Yeah.
This is your granddaughter, Yushio.
Oh.
Nice to meet you, Grandpa.
Nice to meet you.
Have you been at home all this time?
Mm-hmm.
I went and saw Grandma just the other day. Yushio and I took a trip up north, and I spoke to her then. Do you remember the place? You took me there once when I was little. Grandma told me all sorts of things. About me and you when I was growing up. It made me realize how difficult it must have been for you. It also brought back a lot of memories. Listen, Dad. You must be tired, right?
Huh?
Don't you think it's finally time you took a vacation? Why don't you go back to your hometown? Grandma's waiting for you. At the place where you took my hand and decided to raise me on your own all those years ago. You've worked hard enough, Dad. You've done more than enough for me. You can rest now. You can finally go back home. Go and spend some time with your mother, okay?
Are you sure? It's all right now?
Is what all right?
Have I done everything I need to do yet?
Listen, you sacrificed everything you had to raise me. How can you even ask me a question like that? You gave up your whole life for a worthless son like me. And in all that time, I never even thought to thank you. You've done enough, okay?
Oh, I see. My work was already done. And I never even realized it. That's wonderful. What a relief. It's over.
You're all packed. You've got a change of clothes, and I gave you a little money just in case.
Thank you. It means a lot.
I'll give Grandma a call soon to let her know that you're coming. Just be careful not to lose your bag along the way.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Don't worry. I'll take care of the house. I'll clear up your debt, too.
All right, thank you.
Yushio, hey. Say goodbye to Grandpa, okay?
Bye-bye. See you, Grandpa.
Bye-bye. Well, this is it. Thanks again.
You gotta take good care of yourself, okay?
Yeah.
And don't drink too much.
Yeah. Tomoya, look, I brought some candy.
Don't smoke too much either, okay?
Yeah. Sorry, but Dad has to go back to work now. Try not to spoil your dinner.
Live a long and healthy life.
I'm sorry I have to leave you alone so much.
Someday I'll repay all the kindness you've shown me.
I'll be a good boy. I'll make you dinner when I come home, all right?
I'll do whatever it takes, okay?
Then we can eat together. Right, Tomoya? What's wrong? Come on now, why are you crying?
I'm sorry, Yushio. Don't worry about me, I'm fine. Dad? Thank you for everything.
Sure. Well, goodbye.
Yeah, take care, Dad.
Sure, I will. You too.
In all those years, I wonder if he was happy. He lost the only woman he ever loved when his life should have been perfect. And then, all he had was me. He worked and worked for such an ungrateful son. I wonder if he ever found any joy in that. I'm sorry, Dad. Is something wrong, Yushio?
There's a light.
A light? Is it too bright? Come here.